Hello guys, my name is Shiv and today I will show you how you can record a screen. Actually it is not record, it will take a screenshot of your computer screen and it will send to server, and by sitting at one place you can fetch those images from server in the browser. Means by using this app, whatever I'm going to show you, you can monitor any computer in the world by sitting at one place, and means you will get the images of that computer for which you want to monitor. So let's start. You can see in my browser, this is my web page. This web page will get the images from server which my app will send. This time I am refreshing, there is no images. So now I'm minimizing it. Now this is my app, you can see I'm opening it. It has opened. You can see I have set in this app a time, every 10 seconds it will send image to the server, and according to your requirement it can be customized. So this time I'm starting it. Now you can see there's a timer, it is incremented per second, and when 10 seconds will be completed it will take a shot. You can see here now it is sent to the server. You can see I am refreshing, one image I got. Here you can see there is a IP address of my computer and date and time. Like this, in every 10 seconds it will send images to the server. Now I'm minimizing it, and now whatever I'm doing, it is capturing by my app and sending to the servers. Suppose that I'm working here, some work for tutorial, I'm making a file, renaming it. I'm just working normally, I don't know what is happening, just rename is just for test. Suppose that I'm working and writing some something, anything. Suppose that you are working, this is a create work, not create, create, create work. Like this, you are working, designing, whatever you are doing, and everything is recorded by my app, but you don't know. I'm saving it, doing some actions, then minimize my app, keep it aside, and again open next. Notepad, writing, suppose giving some test to, and open, write something, and like this. Today is a great day, and I am happy. Doing something like this, and like this is for testing purpose, and I'm cutting it like this. I can do any work, everything is recorded, and I don't know what is happening. It is means my computer's screenshot is captured by an app, I don't know. I'm just working and everything is going to the server. Now I will show you. I open my app and stop. Everything what is over is recorded. I can show you now in browser. I refresh my page. So it will show latest screenshot in first because I implemented algorithm like this. Now I come some below. Last screenshot is this. I go something below. It is, you can see. I type today is great day, I am happy. It is recorded. Today is great day, I am happy. You can see everything whatever I did in my screen. Today is great day and some remaining sentence like this. Today I was making a note pad for writing. This is my first one for test. You can see whatever I was doing in my screen, everything is recorded. You can see, and I'm getting it from server with the help of my app. You can see everything is coming. First time when I open, you can see blank notepad. When I was making, in every 10 second interval of every 10 second, I'm getting everything. You can see. In first I open my app, you can like this. So with the help of my app, you can monitor your employees that whatever they are doing. So I think it will be very useful for your company or for your children. You can monitor your children even that whatever they are doing, it is useful for them or not. You can monitor your children computer or your employees activities, whatever they are doing. So I think it very useful for you, and if you are interested in my project, then you can contact me, and my email ID is in the description link of this video. You can send me mail and I can provide this app for you. Thank you so much.